It's Bryce looking for his third score. He's in. Touchdown, Arizona State. Third down and nine. And they're going to run the football. And Bryce has a hole inside the 40-yard line. He pinballs off two Badgers to the 33 for a 17-yard gain.
Get out of your gap as a defense. Look at all three of these guys will get out of their gap. And there's a huge crease. Easy cut for Marion Grice. And
it's Grice. It's a touchdown. 10-yard line. Ball at the Badger 12. Here's Grice. Makes a man miss. His fourth touchdown. Makes a play for his quarterback. Pulls it in at the 36-yard line with Armstrong covering. Covering a 5'11 running back.
Well, and give Kelly credit. I mean, he at least ran with Grice, and that ball, Grice looked like he was motioning for the ball to be a little bit higher, but that's right in the breadbasket. You got to make that play, and Grice normally does.
J. Tartley with initial contact.
As he's motioned to the officials, Grice into the pile. And he gets driven back at the 23-yard line. It's a gain of three.